Okay, so I invented the alcohol-powered time machine, and well, here's how it works. It only moves forward, so I'll see you in like 8, 9, 13 hours. It's not very precise. Oh fuck. I should probably lay down before I lose motor functions. Motors. See, I should get a motor boat. A motor boat, damn boobies.